four men pleaded not guilty at the Ayakoro Sessions Court on Tuesday for posting insulting comments against the Yang di-Pertua Negeri of Melaka, Tun Dr. Muhammad Ali Rustam. Muhammad Ali Aswad Asnadu, Muhammad Hermi Rahim, Ahmad Zaki Yamani Zainon and Muhammad Hafizuddin Rahmat were accused of committing the offence on their respective Twitter accounts on July 28 and 29. All the accused, who work as an engineer, a businessman, salesman and supervisor respectively, face a fine of not more than 50,000 ringgit or imprisonment of not more than 1 year or both upon conviction. The court allowed bail of 5,000 ringgit with one surety each and set case for remention on September 22. The four were also ordered by the court to report to the nearest police station every month and to not disturb witnesses throughout the trial. It was reported that several individuals were investigated for sedition over comments on Muhammad Ali's visit to the house in Jasin, where Philippine Olympic gold medalist Heidelin Diaz trained at a village gymnasium.